And Speaker Kevin McCarthy is touring the disaster areas impacted by the wildfires in Maui to observe the destruction and loss of life firsthand. McCarthy met with federal and local officials involved in the recovery efforts at a press conference in Maui this evening. McCarthy was joined by lawmakers across the aisle as part of the bipartisan delegation's fact-finding tour. The speaker mentioned improvements to resources, increasing fire response, and different standards of building codes as ways of protecting lives and property in Maui in the future.
I think the responsibility is policymakers honor those who lost their lives there. Understand the heritage of the location in which it took place. Respect it, but rebuild it. And rebuild it in a manner that this can't come back.
More than 120 people remain unaccounted for in Maui, and additional names were added to the list.